Here at the start of Ayer Yard, and there is the Blue Devil, an ex-Conrail unit owned by the Canadian National Railway. It's probably the only shot I'm ever going to get of it, as I've been in Ayer all day and I haven't seen it leave. And besides that, it looks like CP power for the grain train. That's 22K that just backed in. There's some more power over there. So, this came on 206 earlier in the day. There you have it.